President Trump has lost another member of his Manufacturing Advisory Council. 3M Chairman of the Board, President and CEO Inge Thulin resigned today. In a statement, he said, quote, "Sustainability, diversity, and inclusion are my personal values and also fundamental to the 3M vision." He went on to say, "I believe the initiative is no longer an effective vehicle for 3M to advance these goals." 3M is based in Maplewood.